To start the design, I'm using my 4 round brush by Low Cornell and Wolf White to make the skull. Now add glitter to help dry. Start adding roses all around by using the one stroke process. You can look up these videos online. I also have a couple tutorials. I made these cakes myself by taking old lids that I don't use anymore of other cakes, and then I just take an X-Acto knife and take slivers of paint and lay them the way I want. So this is using a wolf red, a wolf pink, and a wolf white together. Next, I'm going to be making my red, yellow, and orange flowers by using a fire cake I made the same way by recycling little slivers of paint and putting them in an old lid. Now apply glitter to help it dry. I'm using yellow, green, both light and dark, and the black cake that I made myself using old paints. I'm using a floral brush, which you can find at sillyfarm.com. It comes to a point and makes great leaves. Now I'm using a Royal Aquilon 1/4 inch filbert wisp brush, which I got from sillyfarm.com, and this allows really interesting details. It pulls 4 separate lines as you're working. So I'm just taking a darker green now and going over my lighter green leaves. Now I'm using a 3 round brush by Low Cornell to do all my details and add the face of the skull. Now you want to go back and do any designs on your sugar skull. You can use designs that you find on the internet. I'm just kind of filling in some spaces just for fun, being really creative, making a flower on the head, adding some color to the cheeks of the skull, and then I'm going to fill in the just a few teeth with some of the colors like orange and pink and yellow. And I'm using all Tag and Wolf Brother colors for all of this, using a 4 and 5 round brush. Now I'm going to take white to do any highlighting, and this is just wolf white. I'm adding dots for points of interest, some teardrops, and I'm also going inside my roses with some of the white to add a highlight to each of the tips of the roses. Now I'm using Tag Green and my 3 round brush to do some details around my leaves. Next, I'm taking Wolf Black and my 3 round brush and just adding any little designs and details and shading that I want. Now, as you finish, we're just going to add some glitter to complete our look. And there you have it.